मोहम्मद सिराज, ऋषभ पंत, शुभमन गिल, टी नटराजन, वॉशिंगटन सुंदर, शार्दुल ठाकुर वर द हीरोज़ हु हेल्प्ड टू विन द टेस्ट सीरीज अगेंस्ट ऑस्ट्रेलिया। ये सीरीज वन इसलिए भी ज्यादा स्पेशल थी बिकॉज वी डिड नॉट हैव मेनी बिग प्लेयर्स प्लेइंग फॉर अस। विराट कोहली वॉज ऑन पेटर्निटी लीव एंड अदर बिग गन्स लाइक मोहम्मद शमी, उमेश यादव, जसप्रीत बुमराह, रविचंद्रन अश्विन, रविंद्र जडेजा एंड KL राहुल वर ऑल इंजर्ड एंड डिड नॉट प्ले। बट इवन आफ्टर ऑल दिस द इंडियन टीम वन द टेस्ट मैच एट गाबा एंड टुक होम द बॉर्डर गावस्कर ट्रॉफी। इससे ये तो प्रूव हो गया कि बॉस इंडियन क्रिकेट का फ्यूचर बहुत ही ज्यादा ब्राइट है। नाउ ऑल आईज आर ऑन द टीम दैट हाउ इट परफॉर्म्स अगेंस्ट इंग्लैंड इन द नेक्स्ट टेस्ट सीरीज। नाउ लेट अस हैव अ लुक एट व्हाई वी थिंक दैट दीज हीरोज डिजर्व मोर चांस एंड हाउ द टीम विल लुक इन द नेक्स्ट टेस्ट सीरीज अगेंस्ट इंग्लैंड। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद मोहम्मद सिराज। ही वॉज द हाईएस्ट विकेट टेकर अगेंस्ट ऑस्ट्रेलिया इन द सीरीज। The 27-year-old fast bowler took 13 wickets in 3 test matches. He made his debut in this series and since then he has won millions of fans worldwide. But Siraj also has a personal story that will melt your heart. On November 20th, when the Australian tour had just begun, Mohammad Siraj lost his father. But he missed the funeral and paid his tribute as soon as he landed in India after the series. It was his father's dream for him to play at the international stage and he fulfilled it like a hero. And then comes Washington Sundar. He made his debut against Australia in the fourth and the last match of the series and boy, he was on fire. In his first match, he scored a valuable 62 in the first innings and took 4 wickets. Not many expected this sort of performance from him, but he surprised all of us. Third number pe hai hamare paas Shardul Thakur. Brisbane Test was the second test match of his career and he was outstanding. He chipped in 67 runs in the first innings and took 7 wickets in the match. His 123 run partnership with Sundar was match defining. Aur isse hame pata chal gaya ki ye ek lambi race ke ghode hain. On fourth we have Shubman Gill. Even though he had just debuted in test on December 20th against Australia, he played like a seasoned player. Look at his scorecard. In his first match, which was the second match of the series, he scored 45 in first innings and 35 in the second. Then he scored a half century in the third test of the series and in the last match, he scored 91 runs which helped to win the match and clinch the series. Who can say that it was his first test series of the career? And last but not the least, we have T. Natarajan. T. Natarajan is the first ever Indian player who made his international debut across all the platforms on a single tour. And he did not disappoint us as he took 3 wickets in the last test match of the series, which was his first test match. Then there were other heroes who also contributed in this win. Players like Hanuma Vihari, Rishabh Pant and Ajinkya Rahane gave their best. This victory was sweet not just because we defeated Australia, but because we defeated Australia in Australia without big guns. और इसी के साथ इंग्लैंड के खिलाफ खेले जाने वाले दो टेस्ट मैचेस के लिए भी प्लेयर्स को अनाउंस कर दिया गया है। कोहली who was on paternity leave after the Adelaide test match will be coming back. जसप्रीत बुमराह who missed the last test match of the series will also be making a comeback. Among the heroes we just talked about, Washington Sundar, Shardul Thakur, Mohammad Siraj and Shubman Gill have been included in the squad. But T. Natarajan has been dropped. Overall, this is good news, but we don't know that how many of these heroes will be actually getting to play in the series. But the most important thing for us that to ensure that these players are not forgotten after this series and they get enough chances to play. Because we certainly do not want to repeat what happened with Karun Nair, who had a prominent start but was eventually forgotten. Who is your favorite in the series? Let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to drop in a like and subscribe to India Times.